Hello and welcome to my presentation, Rhizomatic Learning in Action, a virtual exposition for demonstrating learning rhizomes. I'm Alexios Brailas from Department of Psychology at Padeon University, Athens, Greece. In this work, I developed a virtual exposition as a model to visualize and demonstrate the dynamic and nonlinear affordances of a learning rhizome. Virtual expositions are nonlinear multimodal web installations that facilitate the creation of interconnections through virtual rooms in non-hierarchical ways. The platform employed was a research catalog, an artistic research space offered by the Society for Artistic Research and hosted by the KTH Royal Institute of Technology in Stockholm. What is a learning rhizome to begin with? The rhizome as a metaphor for learning comes from the philosophical conception by Deleuze and Guattari, as well as from the botanical original, a network of interconnected roots, ever expanding, always in the becoming, with no beginning or end. So, rhizomatic learning can be defined as the process of extending, nurturing, cultivating, and catalyzing the development of a living network consisting of knowledgeable agents, both human and artificial, and material object resources. In this context, learning can be realized as the creative capacity of such rhizomes to build upon existing resources and create new connections, acquire new nodes, and expand even further in different directions. The design to allow for emergent a learning rhizome virtual exposition. This learning rhizome was represented as a nonlinear virtual exposition at research catalog infrastructure. It contains 10 nodes corresponding to plateaus in Deleuze and Guattari terms. There are 3,628,800 unique ways to traverse this rhizome. But what is this rhizome about? This rhizome and the corresponding virtual exposition was developed to demonstrate the pedagogy behind an academic course, specifically systems theory, psychology and social media, a course informed by complex systems epistemology that we think it represents a nice paradigm of a rhizomatic learning project. Let's have a look at the experience of navigating the rhizome. This is the landing page of the virtual exposition in research catalog. There are 10 nodes that we can enter. Intelligence, for example, we enter the corresponding plateau. We can navigate the territory. We can go back to the contents and choose another plateau. See again the navigation, the map of the territory, access the contents, or go back to the landing page and visit any other plateau in any sequence we like to do. Implications for learning. The post-qualitative, performative aspect of these expositions seems to best fit the main hypothesis of this research. Education is demonstrated here as the practice of creating learning rhizomes. In such an approach to education, teachers should not impose rigid, universal and indisputable interpretations on knowledge. I hope you will find interesting the main ideas I presented here. You can find more info and details in the full paper. I kindly invite you to visit the virtual exposition designed to allow for emergence, a learning rhizome. You can find the links in the full paper. Thank you so much.